conducted by our wonderful teacher, Ms. Sullivan. Our orchestra program at Phillips has 109 members in 6th, 7th, and 8th grade this year. Many of the players in this orchestra started in 6th grade without ever having played their instrument before. We have all progressed, and our orchestra continues to receive straight superior ratings when we compete at state music contests, which keeps Ms. Sullivan proud. We wish to thank Mr. Ellison and East Chapel Hill High School for this wonderful opportunity to play on this concert tonight. We have worked very hard, and we hope you enjoy our two pieces. Our first piece is going to be Sleeper's Wake from Cantata BWV 140. It was composed by J.S. Bach and premiered on November 25th, 1731. Originally scored for horn, oboe, violin, viola, continuo, and choir, the chorale melody is played by the violin section in our arrangement and accompanied by the rest of the string orchestra. The text and its themes are associated with the early Sundays of the season of Advent, and so the cantata is commonly performed during that season of the church year.